Well, I got a prototype of the PS2 keyboard here, kind of working. So when I press key, stuff happens, which is good. Still not mapping the keys, but the first version is not too bad.